It's raining. Rain, rain, rain. It's raining, man. Oh, we're playing with the real freak today.
We're playing with the real freak?
Yeah, that was him.
Oh yeah, there was this guy called Freak on our server that kept dying a lot. Wait, are you in the game?
Me? Yeah. I'm waiting for character to create at the moment.
Okay, but you know it's raining. So
now. Do I? No, I don't.
Did you just say it was raining?
I'm at loading screen now. I'm at the big loading screen that takes forever. That's what I've reached.
If I hit one more building and there's absolutely nothing in it, I'm changing servers.
Yeah. I got my picture taken with the freak in Rivington. Pretty cool.
Where were you?
The full turret.
Were you at like MLG or something?
Yeah, I was at MLG and then they came out and talked with Rivington for a while. Pretty cool.
Poof.
Pretty cool guy. I don't really like Freak though. It's a little weird.
You don't like what?
Freak.
You don't like Freak? Everyone loves Freak.
Everyone was over talking to StarCraft players, whatever. And Freak and Rivington were just hanging out there. I went and talked with them for a while.
Yeah.
Rivington's pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
But Triforce, tons of damage.
Yeah, Rivington has less annoying memes. It's true. It's true. Good point, Derek.
Oh. There you are.
Yeah, I'm coming in right now.
You just spawned standing up.
Well, hopefully there's no sniper that will shoot me.
There's a zombie loitering towards you.
Well, you're gonna have to take care of him because I can't see right now.
Right? What?
Oh, there you go. You're on the ground.
Hi.
Where are you?
I'm behind you. Like, now.
There you are.
That's welcome.
Where's the zombie? There he is.
I don't have time, Will.
I think he knows. I think he knows our secret.
No, I'm pretty sure he doesn't.
You
want to go check the places again that we were just at before?
The farm? Do you want to check the farm or the...
The farm.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Oh, there's another one.
That one knows our secret. Okay, I'll take care of that one. This one if that one gets aggroed by your shot.
Whoa, what? Every time I run up the power lines, I get teleported back.
Can you take care of it yet?
My dad should
there
be
goes.
Shouldn't be a big issue. I should be able to.
I am bleeding.
Okay.
Oh.
I just have to bandage myself. That was real. Like, I shot him like 3 times.
Well,
right, there's
that
one.
Zombie did not notice us, so right. That's good.
This one is, though.
I should do okay.
We're all right.
There's a.
Hey, where do you want to stop by first?
That
dead. That's a zombie you just killed. Okay.
Let's stop by the farms.
What?
The farm, the like these farmhouses over here.
Yeah, I'm leaving the server. The server's bugged.
The way home. So like.
All right. Well, let's visit these farms and then come back over here and then relog again.
Yeah. That's how you meta game and get tons of shit.
I mean, it was like, I don't know, it was a little frustrating, I guess. No one was really working. No, I mean, camper-wise, it was just, like, camper-focused. It was just, I mean, whether I was doing...
Who's Will talking to?
It's like, we're working on tops and serves, and kids are, like, hitting the back 10th and second serves on, like, a regular basis. I don't mean like little kids, I mean like the top groups. Like bombing serves all over the place.
I really don't like recruit servers because seeing all the zombies is stupid.
It's like, I don't know, I'm hoping for better.
Find a regular one.
Yeah, I'm already on the way. Just let Derek find a server while we, move this place.
I mean, we got the Lee Twin. I don't really think so. We have one kid who is her age, but she's a
zombie. What happens in veteran, out of curiosity?
Is it just zombies are more dangerous, basically?
Yeah,
okay, well, 383.
Okay.
Alright, well, me and Glenn are gonna finish scavenging these barns.
So does expert mean zombies are super serial?
I suppose.
Someone's have that barbed wire.
Yeah, we have toolboxes. It's not a huge deal. Okay, that's you. I got a bit worried.
Oh, there's Foximus Primus in this.
Yeah, I mean, I mean, at this point, whatever, it's easiest for you. No one's scheduled anything with me.
Alright, it's open.
Alright, perfect. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Jerry Cam. Lee Enfield.
Yes. Sorry, I probably forgot to mute my mic, so didn't I?
Yeah, whatever, we weren't really listening. You were just talking and we could barely hear you.
Alright, good.
I have a ton of ammo for my Lee Enfield now.
Aren't you special?
Find anything back there?
Nope.
You wanna go to the next barn over and then head back? Wherever.
Yeah, it seems good. There's two barns left there. Now. Let's see.
If there's like a giant hill, so I'd be going up it. There's like a dock and like a small town.
Double-barreled shotgun.
I recommend checking the map, Will.
There's some sodas and bandages. I'm gonna take another band-aid.
Is that ammo, your ammo? I thought you had green ammo.
Yes,
yep,
I have
15 round slugs.
I have another.
I have plenty of soda, so if you need that.
I'm gonna take a third one, but I'm not gonna take any more. Oh, I'll take a Pepsi. I have open inventory, so I will take a Pepsi. A Coke.
Alright, you ready?
We probably shouldn't log out in a big.
Yeah. Like I'm saying go to this next barn and then we'll loop back around and get to that same position we were earlier.
Wait, why are we logging out?
Because Derek got angry and moved to a different server.
Hey, what? What?
That might be 15 round right there, I'm not sure.
What's the name of the town? Oh my god, that's a zombie.
No, it won't let me just take ammo, it wants me to.
Well, I'll go check to see if it's 15 round.
How do you?
It's 2 round slug, anyways, because we're at the.
Wait, you can view.
This right here is definitely 15 round, though, if you can do it.
I have a lot of Winchester ammo now.
There's one more 15 round, right?
Yeah, but I don't need that much. I have.
Do you have backpack space?
Yeah.
Alright, I took it now. There you go. You have no choice. You have it now.
That's right. I can actually open my bag.
Wait, no, never mind. I took some from you. Open patrol pack.
Glenn.
Sorry. I'm such a dick. There we go. Now you have two more clips of ammo.
Is there a way to put in bag?
Hmm? Yeah.
How do I do it?
Gear, open up the backpack, and then drop stuff.
Open bag?
Yeah, and now you can just drop stuff in.
I can just, yeah. I'm gonna put.
Glenn, the server's actually getting dark.
Glenn, what town are you guys in?
Beef.
Is there a zombie?
Yeah.
What's the name of it?
It's, I don't know. I don't know anymore. It's the most western. I mean, the most eastern town. The most eastern city. I mean.
I know that, but.
It's at the top of the coast.
It starts with a B.
Yeah, Belazine. Basically, if you're looking at the map, You follow the highway all the way around the east coast up to the top, and then it stops at our city that we're at.
Alright.
We hiding in these trees?
Yeah, there's like a wall here too.
Yeah.
I'm currently in Dolina. Let's see, how far away am I? If you guys can attempt to meet me in Orlovets, or even Polana, that'd be appreciated.
Maybe.
Well, we're gonna finish. We're gonna finish doing the city, and then we're gonna. All right. So
we'll see where everyone is at when we finish raiding the city. If we're still alive.
All right. What all server? Right, we'll what server number?
383.
Filter. US.
383.
Okay. DayZ, is it a regular? Oh, it's a regular.
Yeah.
All right. Good.
Is it with a space or without?
With
a space. Oh, there's not that many people.
With a space.
Okay.
21's a good number. Not too many people.
Does anyone have a watch so when they get into the game they can tell me, like...
Yeah, I do.
Because I think
I can tell you what time it is in-game when I get there.
A 2Z conference call.
Oh, hey there.
Oh, hey there, Trey.
What's up, Trey?
Not much. I might be working in a minute, so I might have to leave, but I was bored. Figured I'd join you guys in the call.
Just join us, Trey.
I will. I'll be playing later, too.
Receiving data.
Watching Kyle receive data.
Ooh.
Yes, because I got Game Source to work, but I had to run it off via Steam, because if I used the launcher, it wouldn't actually appear as a game. So then GameSource refused to find it.
Yeah, but you got it working, so I get to watch you.
Yeah. You get to watch
me. It's exciting.
It actually is exciting, because I'm with Glenn, and we're, like, actually raiding a city, and we have guns and stuff.
I know, I was watching you guys do that.
Earlier?
Like, 3 minutes ago. Before I joined the call.
Ah,
tree's a creep.
Only that zombie's not running at me. That fucking zombie's running at me, isn't it?
I game crashed.
That zombie's running at me. I love my life. Kyle, I feel like you right now.
You have no item.
Derek, you still haven't found them? Or have you just died?
I know where they are. I'm heading towards them.
Yeah, Derek's actually pretty close. He's on his way.
How many times have you died, Derek?
Today, only once.
I think I have yet. I'm gonna knock on wood.
Yeah, Kyle's alive right now.
Yeah, I've been alive for 4 hours successfully. Glenn even shot me in the leg and I still live. Okay, dude.
Yep. Good times.
I met up with Glenn and he was fighting 5 zombies, so he accidentally shot me in the leg. Thankfully, he bandaged me before I bled out too much.
Yesterday. I shouldn't have died. Like, I would have lived for a very long time if a hacker or an abusive asshole admin didn't fucking teleport me to gun me
it's
down.
A hacker.
But you can do that as an admin?
I'm not
you
sure if it was an admin,
but
well, yeah, as an admin, but yeah, I don't think an admin would do that on their own server. Like, that'd be... The server's rather laggy.
Yeah.
Actually, it's extremely laggy.
I don't want to do 2 hours in a row with these. Oh, shut up.
I know, just you know the text that appears when you, like, get in? It took, like... Usually it takes, like, it's gone in, like, 10 seconds, and it took, like, 20 seconds to send.
I'm still receiving data. This is the longest receiving data I've ever
experienced. I think you found a really bad server, Derek.
I had all kinds of bad servers.
Yeah, why did we let Derek find a server?
I told you guys to find one, and
well,
you said
we were
no,
raiding.
No.
We were raiding.
You're raiding a place.
Before you joined
me. Got a shit ton of ammo for our guns.
Plus, I can't sort by ping because for some strange reason, the launcher thinks all the pings are over 9 million.
Hey, look, I'm Survivor Group Leader. That's right.
What?
That's right. I'm Group Leader. I was looking at receiving data and, like, everyone's Survivor except for one person who's Survivor Group Leader. That's me. I'm the leader.
Actually,
I'm still receiving data. This is a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm gonna disconnect because I can't. This server is way too. Like, it literally takes like 3 seconds. My ping must be like. Wait, can you see my ping?
No. Because I just exited out. Normally I could. Alright. Our server will actually be. In a second. I'll tell you in a second. Yes.
I got in. It was just extremely laggy.
It's not that laggy.
This is what I've been doing all day. I've just been... I figured out you don't actually have to decline. You can just go into more and add people that try and... Like, you can merge people into your call. Hello, Sam.
Hey, whatever you guys on. Speaking of me, who I tried to call and you had me.
Glenn is finding one right now.
Yeah.
Okay, Glenn, find us a good one.
What?
If you do a good job finding one, I'll give you a nickel.
How about...
Tickle his pickle?
Whoa. Dude, nobody gets to tickle my pickle.
Dude, I hear his pickle is really ticklish.
You can tickle my pickle if you want.
Oh,
yeah, Tree lets anybody tickle his pickle, but he's a slut.
Saya. I'm Saya.
When you want to do a party at your house, you doing one?
1 second.
It's most important.
The most important. I remember that good time Will said he'd only play drinking games, and then he started throwing parties.
It doesn't mean I drink at them, Kyle.
Wait, Will,
no, actually you don't.
Last one.
What?
What do you want?
Well, he was only drinking at the drinking game, so...
Yeah, that's right.
So...
I thought he said he was going to drink 30 beers.
Wait, Glenn, what server?
Oh, I probably... telling you guys would be a helpful thing. 261.
261?
The filter.
US
261. Alright, I'm going to exit in a really stupid spot. I'm in a town.
Genius. We're actually surrounded, like, on all three sides where we DC'd, but
I think I'm
we're
on my
in a
way.
Little alcove.
Wait, I think I'm there. Kyle, I think I'm there. You said there's a big industrial area?
Yes, but I highly doubt you're there because if you were an elect, it would take you probably 20 minutes of running to reach us.
It's been like 20 minutes. But I died, remember I died and respawned?
Oh, no, I didn't. But, have you seen any cities?
Yeah, I see one right here in front of me. It's like a giant industrial area.
Is there three cranes?
No. It's like a giant factory. Like a massive factory.
I forget where I am right now. Although I'm doing really well as far as I can remember.
Alright, that was a quick load. Yeah, the server's better.
What server is it? What server are you? Thank you. Because it was less like, you're going to wait for host forever.
361.
And then someone else is, and you're gonna be like, I picked a shitty server. I'm embarrassed now. And then someone else is just like, I loaded in a second for me. It's fine. It's
hey, I found a book house. Good.
Yeah, literally it loaded. It took me like
here?
A minute.
I was just waiting for host the entire time. I didn't even get to the freaking blue poor screen. Team select.
I just heard someone get in.
I'm quivering for some reason.
Well, you just have to. You run through the forest, but you have to. You actually do have to sneak around, even if you're just like traveling through. It becomes extremely annoying to try and lose them, and if you bleed, it can be extremely aggravating.
Aim for host. Waiting for host. Waiting for host. Why you wait for host so long?
I think I see soda in the farmhouses.
Don't die now.
Thankfully, the server's a good... There's like about 20 people, which isn't...
Yeah. I selected that on purpose, because well, I mean, like, less people.
My character just spawn dive.
Yay!
Wait, you're on a roof?
Nope.
You went through the world?
I was climbing a ladder, and I finished climbing the ladder, and then my character just spawn dive.
You really shouldn't...
I thought you were being chased by zombies.
Because you have bad luck with it.
I climbed up a ladder to get away from the zombies.
But zombies can climb up ladders.
Yeah, but they generally don't.
My game is just infinitely waiting for host.
Really? Because I joined extremely fast. We can try another one again.
Waiting on the host.
If you guys don't get in, like... 20 more seconds, you can...
Oh god, there's a guy with a sniper rifle. And all I have is a hatchet!
So
dude,
obviously the
trick... him and beat him.
Exactly, that's what happened to Glenn earlier.
Yeah,
except
he's
Glenn
like,
won.
You have a shotgun, I have a hatchet. I'ma charge you! He died.
He didn't last very long.
Well, I just threw a glass bottle, so he's got like 4 zombies on him right now.
Good work.
Was he at the top of the building?
Too bad! No!
No, because he's the guy with the sniper rifle and you only have a hatchet.
Alright, I guess I'm not playing, guys. See ya.
Bye.
Hi.
Okay. Hi.
Who invited you?
Wait, who is that showed up at his house?
What's up, dude?
Alright, maybe we should join.
Yeah, I'm still waiting for host. I give up.
Yeah, find another one.
Hey, the bastard just took something off of my freaking pack.
Doesn't he have a gun?
Yeah.
He freaking died.
Did you kill him?
I killed him.
What? Did you kill him with a hatchet?
I did.
Did you, like, make him, like, pass out or something somehow?
US 523.
523.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy.
Fucking bastard had a weapon. Yeah, I got Enfield, but he had no ammo on him.
Oh.
Yeah, that was my problem for a while.
Yeah,
I'm still waiting for host.
On what, the other server?
No, on two... Oh, did you guys change servers?
Yeah, because we were having a waiting for host problem. Or at least I was.
What's the new server?
You two were.
523. The host was just like, no, you guys gotta wait. Gotta wait on me, because I'm the host.
Well, I might be loading faster than you guys because I upgraded my armor because there was a new patch that came out today.
I assume mine would too, automatically through Steam.
This is a fairly safe location though.
Mine didn't through Steam. I had to actually manually do it. Well, manual by get the update online and click run. That was mostly, like, I could run DayZ, except when I was trying to run it through Steam, it was like, your version's out of date. There's a new version released. Like, well, that's good.
Alright, I'm on waiting for character create now.
So. I'm loading.
Yeah, you're farther than me. You'll be there before me.
Mm-hmm. How many people are on this one?
It was like 20 or something.
Yeah, I'm loaded already.
I'm in loading.
Yeah, I just load
short,
a lot faster.
It was pretty short waiting for character cycle, so... Yeah, we got this. We got this. Rip James Barbecue.
It's nighttime. It's becoming night on the server.
Okay.
So I don't know what I've never found in the game. Battery. I've never found battery.
Oh, by the way, how does my mic sound?
Fine.
That's fine.
Okay.
Why? What did you do?
I got a new mic.
Again?
Mm-hmm. I returned the other one. I didn't like it.
What was wrong with it?
It sounded bad.
It sounded bad and it was USB.
Mine's USB.
I know. I didn't like it.
Oh. Oh, I almost shot you. Oh my god.
Kyle, you're far too jumpy. You're like, oh my god, guy's appearing in front
of me. Glenn tries to scare me all the time.
Yes, I do.
Well, it's really creepy when it's like about 7 o'clock at night right now on the server. So it's like getting dark, but I can still see your shadow.
It's like 9.
You have a watch?
Yeah.
Which means... Well, it'll be twilight for a little while if you, like, actually want to go do some night stuff. Where are you? Where are you, Glenn?
Do you see me?
Oh.
Yeah, I don't want to keep that on very long, but... Yeah, so... In order to actually equip your flashlight, Will, you just right-click it and remove it from your tool belt like you would a flashlight. I mean, not like you would a hatchet.
Man, it's dark.
But we can basically we're invisible if we're just running
while crouched.
Yeah, we're actually
safe. Well, moving towards these places, usually it's pretty risky for a sniper. Spot. Oh, that's a thing.
I'm in your way.
No, so by the way, at nighttime, if you want to carry a flare with you and use it as a light source,
so everyone can see you and kill you.
Okay. Never mind, I won't tell you that.
So confused, my flashlight doesn't work.
Don't light me up.
Oh, sorry.
Well, actually, I don't think it actually did anything to me. Is there anything in here?
Oh, there it goes.
Wait, if you're wearing the light, does how does that work with weapons?
It's a light. That's your secondary weapon.
How well do zombies notice the light?
Probably as well as they notice you normally, but it's pretty visible, I suppose. But more importantly, humans probably notice it really well because it's really obvious.
Yep.
I'm turning off my light.
Well, I'm just gonna turn up the gamma and...
You cheater.
Just not give
up. Yeah, I actually now that we know how to use the flashlight, I think the night won't be as bad. Wait, don't I have the flashlight, Christy? Yeah, I do.
You just have to pull it out like you would a pistol.
I do have it pulled out, I'm pretty sure.
Just gotta whip it out, Kyle.
Yeah, you have it. Just press L.
Oh. L?
Yep.
It's not doing anything.
Are you sure? It's what does it for me.
It's a little touchy.
Alright, nothing really in this one, but this is the lowest grade spawn of all of them. Alright, my flashlight's going off again.
I'll just hold my Winchester. There's actually a door on the side. Oh, there you go.
Hey, shit's actually spawning here.
Alright, I'm going to the door.
Wow, this is a lot of...
It's nice because unless someone has night vision goggles, they won't be able to find us at all.
Or... If they do what most people do and just turn off the gamma.
Like cheaters?
Yeah.
Wait, what we got here? Possibly... Oh, what was that? Oh, Can you get this guy? Are you close to me?
Are you outside?
Oh no, he hasn't noticed me. Oh, he might have noticed you though.
He just went through the door. Alright, where are you? He's entering the building.
These are two rounds. Those are two rounds, sadly.
I think I'm just gonna... Can I just kill him?
Yeah.
You're in the way, though.
Okay. There he goes.
Alright, he's down. Because I have so much ammo I can...
Yeah, I have a ton of Lee Enfield ammo now.
Alright, so if I press... I have to switch to it first, right?
Yeah, you have to have your... Yeah, you have to have it out, and then you press L.
Let me go to keybinds, options, controls, flashlight, headlights on, off, L.
You might have to push F first and toggle the flashlight and then push L. Yeah, chem light.
I can't get to work, I don't know why.
It's fine, we already have one.
Yeah, but I wish I had my own.
I think you need two.
Because I can't allow you to, like, light up. Especially when it gets even darker, I'll be like... Have we cleared everything?
No, we haven't. We've only been to the front of this one. We haven't seen all of it. You're providing light for a decent amount of this area, so tell me what you see.
I don't see anything back here.
Alright, there's that back entrance somewhere. It always has that little back thing. Don't remember where it is on this one. Might actually be over there. That leads outside, okay. That should be everything. I'm going to take one last sweep around here.
I'm at the, like... I went out of the warehouse and I went over to like the small little shack behind everything.
Okay.
I'll wait outside right near the shack.
Okay.
Oh my god. Zombie hurt me. Run!
Really? How did you get hurt? How did you get caught by a zombie in this condition?
Because I'm just running around.
Okay.
Making noise.
If you just press Z and just run while like crouched, you're like
in. You mean X? Z is prone.
Yeah. If you just prone, then they can't. You're invisible, and you have one thing of sound. So it's basically equivalent to like in the day, like crawling. I really want to get my flashlight working. You bring it out and then you press L, right? And now I'm like, I can't see the exit.
Yeah, I closed both of them so we could play with flashlights. You want to leave?
No, I guess I'll take this opportunity. I think I'm opening and closing them. I can't play with flashlight. No, I can't. There's too many interactive, so I can't actually weapon change.
Okay.
Let's just head out. You want to go back to the high residential? Turn off the light.
Sure.
I think I'm heading to Orlovets, so I think I'm getting close.
I just passed the gate. I'm heading up the hill.
I'll meet you up there in a sec.
I'm starting to like night a little bit, I just have to figure out how to use my flashlight. But it sounds like my flashlight's just not working for me, personally. It's sort of like the first time when Derek, like, thought you had to have batteries and you don't. It was just...
Like, I know it takes mad skills, but come on, Kyle. Come on.
Yeah, I know. Are you, like, watching me?
No.
Oh, you bastard.
I'm watching Hotshot GG play Nidalee.
Hotshot GG Nidalee. Hotshot Nidalee GG.
I do like
Nidalee. Where are you right now, Kyle?
I do like Hotshot GG, so it's a good combo.
I'm at a house. I've reached the houses.
So right, factories only like spawn wheels and shit, right?
Yeah, factories, they'll sometimes spawn like ammo, but yeah. They're not a reliable way to get like weapons.
I'm basically at the street right now.
Man, you juke zombies so easily in the night.
Is that your flashlight?
Yeah, I just turned on a flashlight for a second.
Are you in the house?
No.
Okay, I lied about juking zombies really easily.
Is that your flashlight?
Yep, I just turned it on for a second to find the entrance.
Oh, so you're already at the high residential. Are you inside?
Yeah, I am now.
Are you shining the light out the door?
I am not. I just turned off my flashlight. If you see another flashlight, there's a problem. You want me to shine the light out the door?
Alright, I'm entering the house.
Yeah, I see you.
Alright, okay, good. I have to be careful when testing it out.
Droid.
Let's see what's here. There's a mag of leaf.
Oh, sweet.
If you guys find any weapons, can you save them for me?
No.
Oh, okay.
Because any primary weapon will take up far too many slots for me to pick up. And if there's a secondary weapon, it's mine.
Okay.
Yeah, come on, Derek.
Come on, dude.
I'm gonna go in this room and try and see if I can use my
flashlight. What's the difference between a primary and a secondary weapon?
Primary weapons are shotguns and rifles. Secondary weapons are pistols.
Good to know.
Let's see. L. Why F? What does F do?
F switches your fire mode. Sometimes you might have, like, something on that isn't your flashlight.
Yeah, and you can switch between semi and full auto.
If you aren't.
Let's see what's in here. There's... a slug round, which I don't really need at this point, because I have 5 rounds.
Yeah, but if it's a 15 round, take it. There's no reason not to.
Alright, I suppose I will. Now I have 6 rounds. Hooray! Yeah. Now I can, like, kill 100 zombies. I'm all set. Yeah, my flashlight's not working, I don't know why. I just have to select it and press L, right?
Yeah.
Be careful when you shine out the windows,
in the sidearm spot.
Because people can see you really easily. Like
my flashlight?
You were inside the house, I could see that from probably like halfway across the city. Like, it's really noticeable.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem of night entering. You can't see anything if you don't use a flashlight, and everyone can see you if you do.
Actually, Markov, that's why you use a chem light, because you can still see. And unless they're like really close, they can't tell that you're anything.
I don't have any chem lights. Do you have chem lights, Kyle?
There's some chem lights on the ground right there. I might want to take it.
Right.
Just because I have no flashlight. I think I just grabbed something that I don't know what it is. Is there a way to add the tool belt? I'm gonna add my flashlight back to my tool belt. How do I use it though? It won't let me right click on it.
You have to like the chem light?
Yeah.
You like you hit F until you see chem light and you throw it. And then you can pick
it.
Alright. Talk to you guys later.
It just fell through the ground.
No, it's right there. How do you pick up a chem light?
You have to go up to it, scroll, and you can say pick up. Or you can extinguish it.
Throw another one, so I can pick one up too. Kyle.
I haven't...
Watch. There we go. I have a chem light now. Now I'm lit up.
Yeah, alright, can you see... But doesn't it give you away where you are?
Unless they're like really, like, I think it's like 25 meters within the vicinity of you, they're not going to see the chem light.
That's good.
Alright, here, I guess we can just test it out. We'll just get to know the distance. So why don't we go into the back courtyard? Will the zombies be able to see us?
I think it's like that same thing.
So yeah, we're more visible, but we can actually see, so.
There's actually more stuff back here. I don't know what type of rounds. Those looks more like chem lights.
There's some chem lights. No, there's a water bottle. You want the water bottle?
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Where in there? Right there?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. I see it. It's empty, but I'll definitely take it. I'll actually... I'm gonna drink some... right now. I have so many rounds on me. It's ridiculous.
Oh, I found a watch.
I have a camping tent, but I don't really want that.
Wait, yeah,
I'm gonna
where
eat
are
some
you?
Food. Are I'm in a... That? I'm in just another room. I have myself a little snack.
Okay. Alright, I'm coming into that room, I think.
How do they see me?
There you are. There wasn't really anything in there. There was like some soda cans and that was it. Yeah, heat pack, soda cans, some revolver bullets. And a camping tent, if you want that.
It actually says I'm pretty much invisible still.
You're very, very visible to me.
Yeah, but to like the zombie thing?
You're just a magical sparkle man.
Alright, why don't you stay there? I'm gonna...
Yeah.
I should probably abide it, because right over there is where the grocery store is.
Yeah, you are very visible to me. You're just a magical sparkle man.
I'm gonna walk... I'm gonna go this way. Alright, tell me when I start becoming... Well, I guess I can tell.
Yeah. You're 25 meters away, you are still super visible.
Is there a way to drop it?
Oh, I cannot see you at 30 meters at all. Did you drop it?
Alright.
Yeah, once you get to 30 meters, you're fucking invisible.
But once you come in, like, you can see people if you're, like, this close, but after you go...
After you go like 30
like,
meters, it's just
like
boom.
Just like vanish. Like all of a sudden, you're just gone.
Okay, that's not too bad, yeah. That's probably the best we're gonna be able to do for.
Yeah,
I wish
definitely
I had a compass.
I definitely give. I mean, snipers aren't gonna see us. It'd be more people that we'd like run face first into. So
yeah,
right now, we're at the. This is the back of the grocery store.
Okay. I have a ton of food, but I could still like take one more, so.
You want to be careful, though.
Well, I'm gonna run into the woods and see what happens.
Alright, ready? I'm gonna open this door.
Closing it behind us.
the hell just happened?
Looks like there's a big pack there, which is nice.
Yeah, you can take that. I already have a decently sized pack.
Guys,
that's a really nice backpack right there.
Zombies can sprint up a hill and you can't. Fuck is this?
Alright, is there another pack?
I already have a huge backpack.
No, I'm just saying what's over here, so it looks like another backpack.
Oh, but I'm just gonna bleed out unconscious. Yeah. That's good.
Are you guys trying to get to Electra?
No, I'm trying to get up to the hell their town they're in, and I just died.
What town are you guys in?
You can take whatever's there. I'm gonna go over to that backpack and grab that.
Yeah.
Hey, Cal.
They were in Perez.
I just took 2 cans of food for us. I have so much food on me.
You're in Perez, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. 1, 2.
Where is that?
That's really fucking far north in
3, 4, 5, 6.
I found another back box of matches.
Yeah, I have 9 cans of food right now.
It says I can't. It doesn't show a backpack at all here. Which is really odd because there's definitely a backpack there.
It shows a backpack for me. Yeah, I have that kind of backpack.
What is it called?
Bag. A check bag. Check
is
backpack.
It
says open.
Get into where I was.
It's a port city.
No, I think I found it. It's just
Perezino?
Yeah.
It only lets me open it. Why won't it?
You scroll down.
Dude, I'm still in Chernog.
But when I click, it instantly opens.
I might spawn near you.
You don't click, you scroll.
Alright, well, let me know.
Alright, I click. Alright, so how do I scroll?
You scroll your scroll wheel.
Yeah.
Alright, this solves a lot of my issues.
You don't know how to scroll a scroll wheel?
No, I didn't know. I didn't know that,
Burn.
Alright, let's go into the...
Let's see.
There's a box of matches here, too. Do you already have one?
Yeah, I already have one.
Okay. Oh, I know where I spawned. Just make sure, because there's a sign right here.
There's a bunch of dead zombies here.
Yeah.
Another check backpack.
I haven't found a gun yet, and it's pissing me off.
Every time I find a gun, either the game steals it from me, or I die, 2 seconds later.
The game steals it from you.
Yeah.
I found a bunch of, stuff. I'm gonna drink a soda and pick one up.
I just hear you cracking it open in the middle of it. Although I do say I don't like being in here just because I feel really...
Yeah, I feel exposed as well.
Oh, Glenn, are you exposed?
I'm exposed. I found a map.
Oh,
nice.
Glenn, tell me more.
Right. Yeah,
let's go back the way we came.
Need a map.
I need a map.
You found a map? Okay.
I found a map.
Get out of here. What's over here? I'll take a bandage. Put a bandage on it. And I will take sardines, yes.
So you want to go down to the military area?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I opened it up.
Fuck!
Wait, you left. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just on the other side.
I found a pretty new map, and I can look at it.
How does it actually look good?
It looks fine. It just doesn't have as much information as the maps we were using.
Yeah. Chem lights are actually pretty good.
What do chem lights do?
They
They're just glow sticks.
Yeah, they're basically glow sticks, and except that... I don't know if it works that way in real life. Can you see a glow stick from, like, really far away at all?
Not really, just, like, I don't think.
No.
I mean, you can, but... You can't see really much detail about it, I don't think. I don't think it works the same way it works in this game, where...
30 meters away. It's invisible now.
Well, it's
no, it doesn't go invisible. It's just, like,
speck.
This tiny little glowing dot that...
Yeah.
They honestly would have no idea what the hell that is.
Well, they probably know. Someone who's smart would be like, that's a glow stick. There's people walking around with glow sticks out there.
But it's not gonna... Wow, it's really raining in this server.
I actually do like the night. I think it's pretty cool. Now that we have glow sticks and, like, some of us know how to use our flashlights and items.
Yeah.
But, okay. So I have glow sticks. I also have another... I have a backpack as well. A cool backpack.
Yep, new backpack.
I'm all set to go to school.
Hey, Saya, if you want to try and meet me in Balada, we can team up.
How is the night going for you guys?
Wait, where are you?
I'm in, Komarova.
Oh, Komarova? I don't want to go back to Balada that bad, but you could come... actually, I'll come meet you, and then we could go...
This rain is, like, really...
Well, see, we can...
Boring.
When we get to Balada... Do you have a weapon?
I have a hatchet.
Alright, well, close enough. Because in Balada, there's the airfield and those, like, military camps.
Yeah, but isn't that where everybody hangs out and where we're gonna die if we go there?
No.
Well, there's not that many people on the server. Well, there's...
Even then, there's probably at least two people or so hanging out there.
I'd say check the... Go directly to the tower, like, climb up the back if you have to, and make sure no one's in the tower. If no one's in the tower, you're pretty much safe.
Yep.
Actually, yeah. I've never run into someone in the tower. If I run into them and they're there, it's in the hangar. And that's... So we should just go to the camp, and I've never, ever seen a soul there, like, the 7 or 8 times I've been through it.
Alright,
well, regardless, I'm heading back to Balada from...
One time, I went there. Got into all that war where I was like hanging out with a hatchet, waiting.
Yeah, if we had weapons, we totally would have won. But we had this 2-on-2 fight with two people with like semi-automatic weapons, and we're like, Glenn, you cover the entrance. I'll go upstairs. And Glenn dies. Like, screw you, Glenn. I'm gonna try and climb down the ladder out back because I realized there was a ladder.
I was covering the entrance. I think I hit him with my hatchet once, but it was a similar experience to when I was getting attacked by a guy with a hatchet and I had a shotgun. I was like, okay, you're dead now.
Yeah. Actually, wasn't there... There's a deer stand somewhere around here.
Yeah, there should be.
Let's see if we can
stop
go...
by it first?
Yeah, we might as well just stop by it. Because
hey, what's a deer stand?
It's a low military value spawn spot. Usually, it's just ammo, but... Occasionally, you can find weapons and stuff there.
Although I don't really see it. And it should be... Where's the farm? The farm's right there. Oh, I see it. You see where I'm running to?
Yeah, I see it now.
Yeah. Might as well go all the way there. Because we're planning going around the back of the military camp anyways. We don't want to go straight into it without checking for snipers first. Although, if we got rid of our, glow sticks, it'd be pretty hard to snipe.
Yeah, it'd be pretty impossible to see us without glow sticks, but we couldn't see as well, so that's a problem.
I need night vision scope.
That would be awesome, but the only place we're gonna find that is either really luckily at this deer stand or at that military camera.
Well, yeah, if you
I
have
thought
a
night vision goggles was only at helicopter crash sites.
Yeah, night vision goggles are really high class gear.
You can find the rangefinder, which is like this really pimped out binoculars that you can activate night vision on.
I like how we just like walk up, we haven't found a single... I haven't even like walked close to a zombie yet.
I'm really confused where I am because there's nowhere on the map where the railroad tracks are on the left of me.
Hello. Let me finish climbing up first, please, before you crush
me. Wait, so then you don't know if you're at Balada?
Well, I saw a sign saying I was at...
Is that cigarettes? Is that a match?
At Hobo.
Oh, you might be heading the wrong way, then.
No, because even on the other way, the train track should be on...
Alright, I'm gonna head down first.
Ooh, no, the train track should be on your right if you're heading towards Balada.
Ah, fuck.
That makes sense now?
Hey, there's nothing really on there.
Yeah, there's nothing there.
Yeah, oh fuck, I'm really far away now.
God damn it.
Someone activated a flare in that area.
Where?
Look behind you.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. We should probably, you wanna drop the glow sticks and just go there without glow sticks on?
Yeah. Drop chem light.
Wait, no, it's still equally confusing because...
Alright, let's just go towards the flare without the lights on.
Fuck!
Just in case, because we don't want to get seen easily.
Yeah, no, I'm so
That's really alarming, though.
The coast should be on my right side, which the coast is. If I'm
Fuck! Running.
I can't see anything. Alright, I'm going to the telephone, the power line. With the rain and the night, it's literally, like, impossible to see anything. Are you at the power line?
I'm at one of them.
I think... Alright, I'm not afraid of being sniped at all because... Oh.
Yeah, I think you might be, like, right next to me and I can't tell. I'm gonna start moving towards it.
Yeah, just head towards the flip. The most obvious thing to do when there's a flare and obviously a player is to run directly towards it.
And kill him. I already got one murder on my record. Who cares?
Alright, are you approaching a building that's on the outskirt?
Actually, the more logical thing to do is if he throws a flare is pick
him
off.
Oh, he's on the roof. He's on the roof. He's running around on the roof.
I'll see if I can get him.
I'm right next to a wall.
I see you.
You do? Wait, how do you see me?
Because I'm right next to you.
You are?
Yeah.
That's really creepy because I can't see you. It's probably because I'm
literally right in front of you.
I cannot see you at all.
Less than a meter away from you.
Oh,
right
I see
now.
You now, but you went into the rain. Oh, I see you. Okay. But the rain is so heavy that on this graphic setting, I cannot see anything but the outline of...
Basically.
Is there a zombie right next to us?
Yeah, there is.
I can't really tell, because...
Yeah, I don't really care.
You hear my sneeze there, maybe?
Yeah.
What is the thing?
I'm moving in. It's a zombie game. Yeah, it's raining right now, and it's annoying. You're
very obnoxious.
You noticed important things.
It's actually freaking me out a little bit. And is it like shitty image quality because it's dark out?
Yeah, because it's dark out.
Okay. By the way, Glenn, this is a grocery store.
What? I cannot hear you.
It's a grocery store right here.
Oh, okay.
So we really don't want to be here.
Kyle, Derek.
Yeah.
Let's go what? Away from the grocery. Let's go this way. Because the flare is so he can see people that are at the grocery store, probably trying to get to it.
What? I don't know. We got a new deal. It was like $1,000, I think.
I like it. We're all on laptop hunts because this guy doesn't charge the players.
What?
Huh? Who are you talking to? Who are
Kyle,
you cutting?
You made me lose everyone. I don't know where I am anymore.
Me?
Yeah, that's your fault.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
You should be good at multitasking.
No, I'm not.
Alright, I'm gonna throw a chem light. Oh, wait, no, I just saw you. I just had the cursor over you somehow, and it said Glenn.
Okay, fine, I'll stop bothering you.
Yeah, it's a nice computer. That's all I know. It's a really, really nice computer, but it might be more than you need.
Alright, so I went across the street.
Away. Oh, wait, I'm on the other coast. Glenn and Kyle, I'm almost to you guys.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, Glenn, okay, basically...
The flare went out.
The flare went out?
Yeah.
I still see it.
Where are you?
Alright, we were at a grocery store.
I'm gonna turn my flashlight on for half a second. Tell me where it is.
Wait, don't do it.
I
did not see you at all.
I'm actually not at Pelota.
Come back to the road you were just on.
There's another town that looks like the Tome of thingy, whatever, that I said I was at, and I wasn't. I'm on the east coast, heading up to Kyle and Glenn.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, remember the street we were just on, Glenn? Outside of the grocery store?
I was really confused why the tracks were on my left. But
okay, I'm in the middle of the street right now.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna head inland then.
Alright, I'm on the other side of that street.
Where?
You're not really supposed to be able to find me, but I'm across the street away from the grocery store. The street that we were just on.
You see me.
But as you know,
I'm gonna throw a chem light.
Yeah, that's where they are.
Alright, well,
do you see the chem light?
I'm gonna go to Starry Silver.
Do you see the chem light, Glenn?
That's a good place to go.
Alright, then you're not close to me.
Or I'm gonna go
It's in a fence. Uh-oh. I think I lost Glenn, because Glenn... I think your sister actually might have made you lose me.
You right, started running off when I was talking to her. You're like, oh my god, I'm so scared right now.
Because we went to a grocery store that was being camped by a sniper. I would be afraid. Alright.
I don't think we were.
Well, we were behind the grocery store that he was camping. Because the guy threw a flare to see people entering it. It was also a stupid idea, but there's a guy with a gun on top of that building. So you don't see a chem light? And you say you're on the road.
Oh my god, I lost like all my blood. Because when I was talking to my sister, a zombie attacked me and I didn't realize I was bleeding.
Yeah, you think you have a blood pack?
You have a blood pack though.
Can we kill you?
But I need to find Kyle.
Alright, are you back on the road?
I am right on the road. I've been on the road the entire time.
Alright, I'm just going to pick up this freaking chem light and find you. Because there's a chem light that should be on your right in the middle of nowhere.
I don't see anything, okay?
I don't get how the zombie has the ability to still chase me in the night. Especially when it's pouring.
I'm gonna come and find you. Don't worry. Alright, are you near a sign? Come near the sign if you see a sign.
I don't see anything.
Sonya sweats.
I'm in the grocery store. I found the grocery store.
Okay, that's it. Okay. Alright, fine. Alright,
I'm just hiding in the corner of the grocery store.
Turn off your light. That's a horrible idea.
I needed to see.
What area of Berezino are you in?
Alright, I see you.
Okay, I see you too. Give me a frickin' blood bag, please.
How much health do you have?
3,000.
Alright,
How much does a blood bag give you?
Alright, I need to open...
It fills.
Open
it
bag. Alright, you have... Alright, I see a blood bag. Alright, now... Give blood transfusion. Alright, now we should probably see if we can find another hospital. Just because we only have one bag left.
Yeah, there should be one close to us. No, I think we have two.
No, we do have two. Do you have max health?
Yeah, it's max. And right. Yeah, we have one blood bag.
Yeah, we have one left.
Everything's so much more visible now. Do you want to go to the hospital? We can. There's people in this town though.
Let me eat. I don't really want. I don't really want to be here because there's a guy on the top of the roof across from us with a sniper.
We still have one blood bag. We're fine for now.
I'm not gonna go in there. We don't need food, so I'm not gonna enter the building.
Yeah, I have tons of food. Let's just leave.
Yeah. All right. So we're gonna. All right. Just follow my directions because we're not gonna. We're gonna go take a left, go across. Do you see the glow stick near that sign?
No. Oh, yeah, now I do. Right. I was just slightly off.
Because I was like throwing glow sticks everywhere.
They were probably pretty close to me, but because I lost so much blood, I could not see anything.
That might be it.
What do?
I could have sworn I saw like the herd of snipers.
Hey guys, what do deer stands look like?
They look like tree forts.
Alright, are you near the sign? Maybe we should just pick them up again.
I see you.
Alright,
no,
we're gonna go over to the
house.
I'm
keeping my herd here on you.
Alright, we're gonna go to the house. Right. Go forward.
Ow.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go look at the map and see. Alright, so we just went to the supermarket. We're right there. So our ideal thing would be, if we want to go to the... You want to go to the army thing still?
Yeah, that's the place where we set up to go. Alright,
so let's
find
the big road and it'll be easy. We can easily follow that without chem lights. Like, we just have to follow the road. Oh, you're in front of me.
See you.
Apparently there's like a wall here or something.
There's a me there.
And you keep getting perfectly in my way. No, I think there's a wall.
Very possible.
Oh, yeah, there's a wall.
Oh my god, there are so many dead soldiers here. What the hell?
Oh, are you at... Oh. If you go into the deer stands, they're in the corners.
Yeah, the four
you'll
corners...
You'll get some pretty good loot.
They're basically, like, lookout towers. They're not...
Yeah.
They're called deer stands, but they're basically lookout towers. Alright, so we're basically gonna try and get to the road, and then we're gonna follow the road down the hill.
I'm in Niz Oinoi-nyo-nyo-na.
Alright, I hear you behind me. So we're gonna follow it down the hill. Alright, wow, you get a lot of chem lights for having just one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right,
there
right,
are
right
zombies
next to me
inside
too.
The compound, but that's good.
Just prone around and they won't notice you.
Well, I have a hatchet so I can take care of them, but...
Do you see that, command?
Yeah.
There's
blue
people
on
around
blue.
Here. Oh, you see blue? Oh, wait, no, you're close to us, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm in the town below you guys. Are you in
okay.
the, more industrial area, or...?
We're moving towards the army, the red army. Do you still see me, Glenn, or do I have to throw a flare? Alright, you're right next to me. So I have flares ready, I still have six.
There you are. Good lightning helps me out.
Alright, there's a zombie in the... on that side, so don't walk into him. I'm crossing the street right now.
Man,
I stopped just because I heard flies and I was like, crap, flies. Right, I guess let's keep going.
Oh my god, zombie's invincible.
The lightning. Is there a zombie right in front of us, Glenn?
I don't know. I can barely see.
I'm gonna throw a chem light at it.
Okay.
I think I'm throwing one.
Yeah, there it goes.
Shut the fuck up, zombies. You're
think
not
we
catching
pick any
me.
Up,
no
or...
way.
I hear them, but I don't see.
Yeah, they can't see us or hear us, so we're fine. It's just...
I just really hope there's not a fence here. No, there is.
I think
there's
a fence.
Yeah, there's a fence. Let's just go around it. If they can't see us, it shouldn't be that big of a deal. We can. I don't
like it. Which way are you going around it?
I'm going around back towards the street.
Okay. Yeah, I see you now.
Oh, I think this entire house is... Let's keep following the street. Let's go back to the chem light, and then...
I'm right next to the chem light. You should be able to see me.
Yeah, I see you now. Alright, let's just follow the road a little bit farther.
Can I not grab one of these AKs?
Oh, is it in, like, that medical tent?
Yeah.
No, you can't. It's the saddest thing ever. Like, there's just a pile of guns there, and for some strange reason, you can't pick them up.
Yeah, that's awful. Why would they do that to you?
To give you a boner to take it away?
To steal boners from you? Alright, I'm gonna do something intelligent and stop in the middle of the road. Alright, I'm just gonna see where we are. So, we went a little bit farther down.
Oh, shotgun.
So I think those buildings...
You actually found a gun?
Yeah, shotgun. Oh, Jesus. M1014.
I can see the zombie's arm.
That's actually... Does it have the flashlight?
Alright, I'm gonna throw a chem light.
Again.
See that, Glenn?
Yeah, I saw it. One sec.
Wow, there's a zombie, like, standing right next to me,
like
looking at
me. Oh, coolest thing ever.
Oh, there's another zombie right there. Zombies everywhere. Now, I wish I took, like, one more chem light, because they come in bundles of 10. Alright, so these should be across the street from the army compound.
Okay.
I am really confused where I am.
I'm gonna like save two, like, alright, let's just keep going. I'm going along the fence.
Okay.
Alright, I can't see it for shit. But I'm going to the sign. This is gonna be a sign. Do you see the sign? I hear your footsteps.
I see Survivor Heller. I see the sign.
Alright. I think, I can't really tell where we are right now, but I'm gonna keep going. Do you see where I'm going?
Yeah, I see you.
I'm moving in a straight line, so.
Wait, I lost you.
Hey, Mom, are you done yet?
Alright, I guess, I'll just throw a chem light so I can see.
Because I've been waiting to see Sonya, but you're here. No.
Alright, moving towards the chem light. Do you want to pick that up?
Yeah, we might be able. I'll pick it up and just stay right next to me.
I don't know where I got myself, but clearly it is somewhere wrong. Because I can't see your count. There you are. There we go. Okay.
Okay, where the hell am I where there's farms in that area?
Alright, I have no idea where you are, Glenn.
I'm right behind you. Don't worry.
No,
I can
where
see
we
you.
Are.
You're okay. No, I mean, you have to be in that 80th
percentile of all the humans. We're going up a hill. Let me see if I can find any hills on the map. We're going up a hill. Alright, I think if we go to the left, we'll reach behind the camp. I think the camp's right over there. You see where I'm pointing? It's right over this way. Because if you look at the map, you can see a little, like, contour line. And that's this hill right here. Alright, can you still see me?
Yep.
Alright, I still have I have three more chem lights, so I think I'm going to drop this. We're going to move directly in this direction, right? You see where I'm pointing?
Yes.
Alright, I'm just going to drop this, and we're going to run over that way. Alright?
Okay.
I am so confused. Where am I?
And I hopefully will be running towards... You're in front of me now. Alright, I see you.
It doesn't
You're
look
eight,
like we're running towards
seven.
Anything in particular.
Yeah, it doesn't, doesn't it? Alright, let's see, where else? Alright, looks like we're running. Are we running uphill?
I don't think so.
Alright, stop wherever you are.
I have.
Looks like I found a fence. Alright, where else could this be? This is amazing. I like this. I like going around at night, sneaking around, trying to figure out what the hell I'm looking at. It looked like we were right there. It looked like we were right there. Because we went pretty far down. Unless...
I'm so confused. Where in the world?
Unless we're going the wrong way. You know what? I'm gonna... Alright. Oh, I see you. Alright, I see you now. Do you see me?
Now you see me, definitely. What?
I didn't see you flash it, but now I see you. Alright. I think... See that... I might actually have you flash it in a random direction just to see what's over there.
Just tell me where to point it and I can flash it for
a second. I know. Look at my stream for... Alright.
Is that good? Right. Give you anything?
Not really. If you look at... Because I think we're... Alright, if you look at the map, see the white road going, west to east, right under Berezino?
Just a second. Yes. Yes, I do.
So when we started running, I thought we were at the... I think we were actually at the residential low. So I think the camps... If we take another 90 degree left, we'll be behind the camps.
Okay.
So if we go... Alright. The direction you're pointing, I'm pretty sure.
This way?
I can barely see. No, a little bit turn to right, a little bit.
Is that left or right?
Right. Go right. A little bit more. Swing it like that direction.
This way?
Yeah, okay. I think that's the way.
Alright, so hey,
I got a map.
Moving.
Got a map. Wow, I'm getting lots of food.
You know what? Alright, I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna hold the chem light. Screw this. Screw being stealthy. Okay. This is getting a little bit too intense. If you score high enough in certain tests, they will accept them anyway, just because they think that a game may be really... If I get sniped...
It's Glenn's fault.
Do you see those, buildings over there?
I got a water bottle.
That's a shed. Alright, if that's a shed, I'm gonna go over to it. Let's just see. Alright, this is a shed. Where is the shed? There's nothing near the shed. There's benches here.
And a road.
Is there a road?
Oh, never mind.
Oh, we're in the camp.
Holy shit! We are. Well then, we made it. Mission accomplished, gents. Yeah, you gotta lose the way you can actually see.
I dropped the chem light.
Okay, I'll pick it up.
If you guys ever need food, don't be afraid to ask if you find.
No, I think at this point we've been to 2 grocery stores. I think we're good.
Yeah, I have a backpack. Not a your spawn backpack, a big backpack, full of food.
Yeah, I'm in that same boat.
Because you find large backpacks.
Yeah, I found a large backpack in the grocery store, and I was just getting filled with food.
Yeah, I'll grab a hunting knife. I will take a hunting knife.
Hey guys, do I not have my watch anymore?
Yeah, do not. What is a watch used for?
It tells you the time in game.
Does it become nighttime ever?
It is nighttime.
You must be on a different server than us. Yeah, but it becomes nighttime.
And I thought there was more encampments here.
There like should three. Be. Can you see the... Wait, you're going... Like, see where
wait,
you're pointing?
Wait, what server are you in?
See where you're pointing? Don't you see, like, that giant, like, what? Mesh?
Ah, that's your issue. No. We're in 523.
Alright, just follow me 23? This way.
Yeah.
This way?
There's a giant mesh thing right in front of us.
Oh, I hate
like,
you guys.
Right here.
Oh, there we go, yep.
Should be a few more.
Does Buaka just mean grocery store, or is this a town?
Bandages, smoke grenades...
Oh, there's a morphine auto-injector. I will take some morphine. Just in case Glenn shoots me in the leg. Have to be prepared.
I already have some morphine just in case I shoot you in the legs.
No, I think I already have some morphine too. Actually, I'm gonna put it in my bag. Actually, I can't. Right now.
I am really confused.
Alright, let's
where
see if
I
there should be like two more tents. Two more.
Hey guys, do you know where the grocery store is?
I think we might be at the. What?
Where are you guys now?
Wait, are you at a grocery store, Derek?
Yeah.
Are you in Benzino?
I think.
Well, yes, you would have to be. Man.
Should I join you guys?
You can.
Can
if nothing
you
in this.
Or should I play League? These are big questions.
The question you have to answer for yourself.
We could eventually move towards you. Although it'd be really weird because we don't. I think the two more camps are.
All right. So if you're at the grocery store, which direction should I go, left or right?
Guys, if you follow the road down, you'll get
which
to
a down.
Down the hill.
Hey, Trey. All right, bye guys.
If you leave the front entrance of the grocery store and take a right and go down the hill. If you know where you are, just try and find yourself on the map.
I don't know where I am.
I can pull out my flashlight. Do you want me to do that?
No, I'd rather not have you pull out a flashlight. I'm like, we should definitely not have glow sticks on. Wait. Like, we should definitely not have glow sticks on when we go to the army camp, and I'm already letting you use glow sticks, so. But I really don't think anyone's...
Found one encampment. Have we already been here? No, this looks slightly different.
Oh, there's two different supermarkets in this town.
Yeah.
Oh god, which one am I at? Ugh.
8-round slug.
Okay, if this is a high residential building, right across the street, then I know which one I'm in.
Fortunately, there's no, like, good weapons here.
There's something very interesting here.
Did you guys all find each other?
I'm in the same town as them, I haven't found them.
What did I just pick up? I just picked up something.
How big is the town?
It's pretty freaking huge.
I just found an entrenched, a collapsible spade used together with the engineering backpack to create field defenses.
Yeah, you need
to find
like
a military flashlight. It's better for, like, not being seen.
Is it better for seeing?
That's
it's actually
nice.
Worse for seeing.
It's worse for seeing, but it's better for not being seen.
Which is good, because I want Glenn to be inconspicuous, and she is currently leading the way. You scared the shit out of me, though, because I thought someone threw a flare, like, right on top of us, and I was like, shh. Like, actually, my heart is, like, palpitating quite fast.
What server are you on?
523.
523, yeah. Alright. I think we're good. Let's head...
U.S.? I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Let's head up and try and find Derek. That should be our goal.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait at the grocery store, then...
Alright.
Alright, by the way, does your information save server to server?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So...
Okay. See, now that was one of those things that I didn't understand earlier.
What, you thought that you every time you joined, you had to start from scratch?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, usually, like... But if you basically what happens is that the first few times you get screwed over, but eventually, like, once you get a little bit better at sneaking around, you don't really die you don't really die. And then you have weapons and food.
Right.
Where is this last tent?
Yeah, I understand why you guys, it's hard to find each other when it's really dark and you're trying not to be found by other people.
Oh, I don't have any chemicals.
Yeah, that's what makes, well, it might be a little bit difficult to start off like this, but it's amazingly, like, this is so much fun right now. Just, like, sneaking around with Glenn, and I'm like, Glenn, don't lose me! Oh, there's the last one.
Yeah, it would kind of suck if you guys lost each other.
We have once. I bled out a lot.
Yeah, he bled to 3,000, but thankfully, when Glenn shot me, he got some blood packs.
Yeah, I got a bunch of blood packs when that happened, because I realized that could happen again.
So there
blood
was a Heller, like the best. A Lamor, a Glenn. Ooh, it's a Glenn. Whoa.
Yeah, it's a Grom.
Holy shit, I found a frag grenade.
Oh, I found one of those before. It's so cool. I used it to commit suicide, because...
You want the frag grenade? Do you have item slots for it?
Why, are you out of item slots?
I might be able to... I'll try to free some stuff up right now.
I can pick it up, and then later on you can...
I don't really trust myself with a frag grenade right now anyways.
I wouldn't trust myself with a frag grenade.
I'm gonna go run in a bunch
of circles, and then die a few times, and then...
I'm gonna put whatever I find right now in my bag.
How many hours have you guys been playing this game?
Quite a few. We've basically been playing all day.
I've been alive for 5 hours with this character.
Right, okay, so I'm like just waiting in the main part.
Wait,
how long did it take you guys to find each other today?
Don't shine the light on me. Don't shine the light on me.
Well, the first time we both... This game, we both really spawned close to Electro, so we just sort of hung out in Electro, found each other, and then... So where do you want to go?
Don't shine the light on me. That's all I care. We want to go.
I'll turn off the light. We don't need it anymore.
We want to go back. We want to go towards Derek. No, I'm just gonna get my own chem light.
What you're saying is, I have to figure out where I am.
Yeah.
That's the biggest thing.
Yeah, that's part of it. Figure out where you are. Probably somewhere close to Electro.
That's the first part of starting the game.
We want to go to the airfield once we all group up.
Alright, let's go over towards the forest and run along the forest so we can run a little bit faster.
Wait, there's a forest near you guys?
I don't think there is, but... Just running along the helicopter pad.
Much better.
Alright. Just take a little bit of a long way. Alright, so wait, let's... Do you don't have a compass by any chance, do you? You don't have a compass... Oh. The road.
The infamous loading screen.
Yeah, I don't have a compass.
Alright, well if that's a house, that means we're going the right direction. So we just want to generally go this way. Can you see me still?
Yep. I'm very close to you.
Alright, let me just stop and get bearings. So we're basically running up... We're gonna run up and then we're gonna cut through. So we're gonna get all the way towards Derek and then go through as least amount of buildings as possible to get them.
I'm just like kind of waiting outside.
Do you have a chem light on you?
Nope.
So you don't have chem lights?
Nope.
Alright.
Hey Kyle, you wanna say hi to Kyle? Okay.
Kyle?
Little Kyle.
My brother doesn't want to say hi to you, Kyle.
Oh, tell him I say hi, though. I like him. So he has a cool name.
Kyle says hi, Kyle. Kyle says hi back.
Awesome.
Yes.
Tree's brother decided to acknowledge my existence.
My brother wanted my phone charger.
Alright, if we're at the shack, that means we're close to the buildings, which is what we don't really
know. You know what's a great way to spawn? When all of the lights are off.
Yeah, see if you can get your flashlight on.
Alright, so how do I do it?
Press G and click on the flashlight and click remove from tool belt.
Oh, is this a chem light?
Okay. I did that.
Oh, I can't. I just turned on the light to improve my camera.
Okay,
light.
And then what? It moved into like a sidearm place?
Yeah, and now press the middle, use the middle mouse wheel to select it.
Alright, I found a singular chem light. I'm going to drop it outside of the store.
Alright, we're not really... I don't think we're close to him yet.
How do you go to... Press the middle mouse button?
Enter on the numpad will get you into third person.
I can't tell. It's too dark, actually.
Alright, there's a chem light outside the entrance.
Alright, we're at houses again. I think... I don't know, I'm not really sure where we are, but we'll find out, I suppose.
Are you carrying a chem light?
Yep.
Yes, but we're not close to you.
Oh, you're not? Okay. I'll mark both the entrances.
Well, we know where the grocery store is.
Yeah, we know where the grocery store is. You don't need to...
I still don't understand how to, select it.
Here's the road. So the road's running through.
Oh, once you put it in your sidearm thing, just push L.
Oh, L?
Yeah.
I think, alright, this is a side road. Is there four houses here?
Do you see a light?
I don't know, I can't tell. Let's keep going up this way.
Alright, then push F, and then you should see flashlight in the top right corner, and then you can push L.
I did. And L's not working.
Yeah, I have the same issue, really.
I see flashlight, but L doesn't work. Do I need to put batteries in it?
No,
you don't actually. I don't know, Glenn got his to work, mine didn't really work.
Mine's working.
I mean, this is still an alpha. They do have to, I don't think a lot of people play it on the night, because a lot of people don't, understand how to play on the night. And there's another road. Alright, well, we're on the main road going up it, so I guess that clarifies.
See, the other trick you can do, Tree, is you can go into video settings and max the gamma and brightness.
And then you'll be able to see.
I flash a light at a zombie.
See, Derek, that seems like cheating.
No, it's called exploitation.
If you can't... No, people usually do that if it's nighttime. Yeah. It's not really cheating.
Yeah, it is.
Well, if you can't use your flashlight, I think it's totally acceptable.
Oh, I think there's someone else in this area. Fuck me.
Alright, I'd say leave the... Where the hell are we?
I have no clue.
How do you crouch again?
Those are sandbags. I don't remember sandbags.
Alright, hold on. Get down. Do you see where I am?
Oh, hey, that's cool. I can see my flashlight in my hand.
Did you disappear, Glenn?
Yeah.
I was walking around the house.
I just can't see it on.
Alright, if we're near some sort of military thing, I have no idea where we are then. What? I don't know what would be a military...
Oh shit, I hear a zombie. Right, as I'm trying
guess,
to turn up my
I guess we'll just ignore this and pretend this isn't here, Glenn, because it's better off that way. Unless
they're
you want to, like...
And I can't even see
I would
them.
Say that we could search it, but...
Nighttime is fucking scary.
It is. This game is pretty scary.
Dude, it's scary when you can't see anything and there are zombies chasing you, because you can hear them. I'm getting out of this town. Can zombies see the flashlight?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure they can, yeah. Alright, there's nothing in here. This is just like...
It's just a bunker.
Yeah.
Interesting.
But I don't know what it... I don't know what it looks like on the map, but there's a road right here. I'm gonna cross and go over to the other side.
Can I have to, like, drink soda from... Nope. Oh, guys, I also have a tent.
Yeah.
I can make holes in the ground. Oh, there's a zombie right there. Hello, zombies. Oh god, I think he found me. Watch out! Don't hit me! Don't hit me!
There he goes.
All right, let's move away from
He's
here.
Got a can of pasta if you want it.
You grab it. I'm gonna get out of here.
No, I'm not grabbing it. I have like 16 cans of pasta. It's fine.
I think we attract a lot of zombies.
Guys,
I found a road. Alright.
Did you hear a gunshot?
Oh shit! The zombie's right behind me! What the hell is this shit? How is he still chasing me? What the fuck is this shit?
Where the hell are we, Glenn?
I have no clue.
Why did it stop making zombie noises if he's still right behind me? I'm gonna die due to bleeding because I can't put on bandages because there's a zombie.
Did you kill him, Glenn? You good?
I killed a couple.
Alright. Are you around? You just went around the corner, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I see another one coming towards you. Alright, I'm not gonna go around the corner because I don't want you to shoot me. Alright, I'm coming around the corner. Be careful, don't shoot me. I do have morphine.
You guys see a flashlight? It's mine.
Alright, I see the corpses. Hold on. Alright, I'm right next to you. Don't shoot.
Yeah, I see you. Right, you're very different from a zombie.
Oh, we're at... Wait, no, there's a gate. Where's this
gate?
Yeah,
I'm dead.
This looks like a military compound. How the hell did we get here? Makes no sense. Let's go back out to the road, because we're going to find Derek. That's our main goal right now. Then we can come back here.
This is actually entertaining, watching myself die at nighttime. I'm like... I don't even know
Wait,
what it's going on.
We're at the grocery store. Holy
like, everything's
shit.
Blurring.
Yeah.
You couldn't hear gunshots, Derek?
No, there's two different grocery stores.
Alright, I guess we'll have to go through it. Let's go through the grocery store.
There's a military flashlight there.
Turns out there's that you can't run us. As fast when you're about to die.
Watch out, Glenn, there's one behind
Who'd have
you.
Thought?
Alright.
You get it?
I think I got it. Alright, let's go out the back. I found binoculars.
Yeah, I found some too. I'll pick them up.
You know that soon you will be seeing Tree is dead.
That's cute.
There's 15 round slugs here if you want them.
I'm good, I have enough ammo.
Yeah.
How can zombies see me at nighttime?
Alright, I'm in the back room.
They can hear you if you're full on sprinting.
I am, actually.
Alright, I'm checking out an apartment across from the grocery store. So, by the way.
Why are the zombies have found us quite easily.
Right, we're making a lot of noise.
Two more bandages. I'll put those open bag. I found another flashlight. Maybe this one will work. I found a can of beans.
Wait, there's a ladder here?
Alright, you ready to... Wait, so Derek, what... Wait, what
I
was
honestly
it?
Have no idea.
What
where
was
I
a?
Am.
What was a?
I think I cheated the system. I
are
just
you sure
down
you were at a supermarket?
Stop chasing me.
Yes.
All right, and you're on the West Coast. Well, that means you're near us. When you went out of the supermarket, you said you went across the street.
Yeah.
Then that means we just you.
Did you see a glow stick at an entrance?
No.
No, I don't think we're where Derek is.
Yeah,
so Derek was right next to us, but he thought he was up the hill.
I never said I knew where I was.
How do you not know where you are? You... Whatever. Okay.
Because I've never been in the city before.
But you should always keep your bearings. That's like the first
part
of the game.
I was running through the dark... trying to avoid zombies. I'm going to lose my bearing easily.
Alright, let's just go out the back here. Well, you need to figure out where you are, or else we won't be able to find you.
At least it's getting lighter.
Especially if you left a supermarket, which is an easy place to, like, where we can actually
find you. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna grab some road flares. And I'm gonna throw it outside, and
that
not
sounds
be...
like an awful idea, but
I'm
excited.
I'm not gonna be in it, though.
Yeah, it actually should be okay if he's not in it.
Yeah.
Hey, are you playing D-Deck?
Yeah, he is too. Basically, most of the people here are...
Oh yeah, I'm playing DayZ.
Did you throw one yet? Oh, there's a zombie
no,
right here.
No, I'm
out.
Kind of now stuck in apartment.
It's that zombie.
Leave me alone. Just walk by the magical glowy man. Goodbye.
Alright, does the apartment have multiple floors?
Yes.
Alright, I think I know. He's at the high residential. Let's go.
Oh, we see it. There it is.
I'm outside of that apartment. I'm in the apartment.
Oh, you threw a... Alright, go. We have to find Derek. We see your glow stick. This is amazing. I love this.
I think I'm hopping off. See you guys later.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go play League.
I mean, I can play around the league, I guess.
Don't stand in this game. Don't stand in the
I'm player. Like just still in the building.
Alright, good. You might be like that other guy that was trying to signal someone. So you were at the you were right next to us essentially.
Actually, tree. I got a private.
Was there any like weapons?
I have to get up at 7, so I'm just gonna go to bed.
All right.
I'm like waiting in the staircase.
I'm gonna play league anyway.
You guys want land party?
Quite some far away.
Land party.
Like yeah, I'm down for a land party. Actually, I'm gonna. Oh, I don't want to sneak. I threw the flare.
What?
Whoa, there's
I
can
on Saturday, I guess. Yeah. I think I'm working until like 9 or 8.
Can we do Friday night?
Nope.
Why not?
You going to the movies then?
Oh, with Jen Gong?
With a girl? Yeah.
You going to get some?
I doubt it.
Aw, you'd be surprised. I heard she's quite the whore.
Oh, okay.
So, hey, Glenn, who are you going with? Is she cute?
Sure.
Okay. Yeah,
that's exciting.
There's a zombie to our left. Let's sidestep.
Wait.
The aggro?
Are you guys?
No.
How close are you guys?
We're
really close.
Yeah, we're basically on you now. We just
take a pull now.
We just ran in prone for like a good while.
I'm kind of confused where the grocery store is now. Oh, it's over there. Good. All right. So, wait. I see you guys. Walking toward.
Whoa.
I really.
Whoa,
yes,
skin.
It's you.
Oh, there you are.
Whoa, that skin. Oh my god.
All right, we found Derek.
Yeah.
There's a
new Lee Sin
skin, by the
way. Was there any guns at the military?
Who just
place?
Opened?
Nope.
Who just opened?
I'll play a quick round if you haven't started already.
I'm on my Smurf account and I'm playing.
So,
right,
so where can we go then? Cause I
probably away from the player.
Well, I mean, I'm in queue.
Way.
And I guess
whoever
I can dodge.
Whoever has the glow stick, lead the way.
Alright, you need it here. Here's a
chem
light.
Yeah, I'll just dodge. Alright.
I'm probably gonna bounce, but there it is. Go grab it.
Wait, Derek, Paul, would you smash Jen Gong?
Yeah. Just cause I'm mostly horny, but...
Derek, get some. Wait, hold on. There's another chem light over there.
Yeah, that's Derek's, right?
Yeah, if it's at the convenience store, that's mine. I was trying to sync.
Derek, did you grab that chem light?
Alright, I'll drop this one then.
No. You can just, right, grab,
Will, you
just grab any chem light.
Yeah, I'm hopping
I
on.
Thought you didn't have one.
How's the new character? Shout out, whatever her name is.
Alright.
Not out yet.
On, guys. I mean,
she's been having some. They've been having problems with her.
You want
to on the PBE for
you
like?
You want to go up this building, right here? Can we get in?
Sure.
So I remember seeing someone up here.
Okay, I guess zombies just don't notice glow sticks.
Yeah, they does. They don't at all.
They're incredibly stupid. I don't want to stay around.
No,
that
it
fire.
Does. It does notice. Is anyone being attacked?
He's hitting a pole.
Okay, he is hitting a pole. Okay.
He's viciously beating a pole.
That poor zombie is confused.
That's his thing.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna say top and see what happens.
We probably shouldn't walk
the
past them
going?
This close. Nope, he's just gonna start beating a sign, I guess.
They're all just very angry. Wait, we just went like in a full circle. Let's go towards the house over here. Get away from the player.
Right, lead the way then, Kyle.
So we have a support Vola Bear. All right, I'm down with this.
I like it.
What skin should I use? See.
All right, let's just see. Where can we go from here? You want to go
I think
into
be a
the
battle bunny? That sounds like.
You
want
to go in towards the lumber mill and like down the hill? Because we already looted the military, so...
Wow.
If we're right here, if we go...
Singe jungle. How does that... Does that work well?
Here you go, follow me.
Alright.
Good
happens. I've seen people do it. I feel like it's not the best. Do you level your poison, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we have to
I feel like that's the only way you'd be able to clear anything.
wonder if there's anything at this bus.
How is this clear times?
Pretty good.
We'll really?
See. Yeah, really.
Really? Do you build AP or do you build gold for 5?
GV for 5 and then AP.
Yeah, you start the standard philo,
Glenn, I can see where our chem lights are. You see our chem lights in the distance?
Actually, Tree, do you want to make a call?
Yeah, I think so.
What?
Alright, we're gonna make go this way, call? Though.
Yeah, that's probably a better idea.
Alright.
I'll call you.
Wait. What time Saturday, guys?
I'm open any time, like...
How about this
after 9, probably. Works for me.
Alright.
Actually, wait, no, I'm going to a paintball party. I don't know when that is. But I'm probably open at the net when Glenn is. Following Kyle.
Basically, my goal is there's like the industrial sections down, farther down the hill. So if we head over there, there's gonna be like a large farmhouse, and then. I just want to get off, like, I know where we are if we're on this road.
I don't know how much ammo you guys have or what guns you have, but you could probably just pop that guy's head.
Why?
Because it's fun killing zombies.
Then we'll attract more zombies.
Well, I don't know what type of gun you have.
I have a Winchester.
And I have Lee Enfield.
Oh, there's a zombie right
those
here.
Those are two pretty loud guns.
Yeah, Glenn's extremely loud, mine's moderately loud. You don't have a weapon, do you?
Nope, that's why I was wondering if there was anything
don't
at
worry,
the
Don't worry, that guy's attacking the air. He's angry as well.
Dude, it's like a rave, he's raving out.
This is longer than I thought this road was. Wait, let me just...
Anything in here?
Actually, there should be... Really? Can. Alright, if there that's a low residential. Alright, I know what alright, we're on the right road. Alright. We have to go down a little bit farther. And then we're going the right way. Alright, yeah, and there's the bend. Alright, so if we go out this way. Wait, Glenn, what time is it?
It is 10:05.
So, yeah, it's gonna stay night for the rest of the night.
Yeah. Yep.
Alright, so the farmhouse should be somewhere over in that direction, over this way. Did I lose my glow stick?
No, I don't think so.
I think so, because I don't see it.
Yeah, I think you did, actually.
Alright, I can't lead the way then, because I need to... I'll follow...
Here, I'll drop my glow stick for you.
Alright. Oh, you have glow sticks? Alright.
Did I just drop mine? Whoa.
Pick it up.
Alright.
No.
Well, there...
No, I think I found the glow stick you dropped.
And then I took yours.
Alright, let's see. If that's the road... Alright, so... If you guys look at your map, we're on the road. See the three little blue dots under Lumber Mill of Berzino?
Yeah.
So we're right outside. We're right next to the street with the three dots. So we're right there. So we're gonna take a left and go up towards the medium value farm. Alright.
Alright.
So here's the street, so we're gonna go this way.
Is there any zombies around? Can, like, I move a little bit faster?
Yeah, we just prone. Wait, I'm prone, right? Yeah.
No, you're crouched.
Yeah. Prone is very different.
Prone is lying down.
Alright, I can see the farm. See the farm? The giant outline of it.
Yeah.
You can find the entrance to it. Alright, here it is. If anyone sees, like, a single chem light, make sure to pick it up so we have more chem lights, because we're out.
Are we? Okay.
Yeah.
I think I might have flares. Yeah, I have flares if we get really desperate.
Flares are pretty good. A little too strong. Alright.
Oh, is this a gun? Did I actually... Yes!
What is it?
Yeah! I don't know.
Is it a Winchester?
It is a double barrel shotgun. Now I just need ammo.
Do I have any ammo?
I'm AFK for a bit, just... I'm still at my computer, but I'm not.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, so we just need to find you some... rounds. So, Glenn's the one without any... Yeah, we need... I think these glow sticks are gonna run out soon, that'll be an issue.
Alright, I have two shots.
Awesome. That's... I have over 50, so I don't think we'll be needing... As long as you save those shots for, like, players, I'll clear out any zombies you deal with.
Okay.
But I really doubt we'd find any players.
Yeah, this isn't a very populated server, and this isn't a very popular area. We should probably shouldn't leave Glenn.
Probably should.
Yeah, I couldn't see you at all for a second.
Alright, alright, there you go. Alright.
Alright, well, now that I have two shots...
Yeah, I'm trying to turn on my flashlight and it isn't working anymore.
Well, I was just full out running. Okay.
Oh, I think my character's in pain. Whatever. That'll be nice. Give him some painkillers. Yep, not in pain anymore.
Alright, so if we just left this... The house, there should be two things, like, right over here. It actually looks like this.
Oh wait, yeah, there's a door right over here, Kyle.
Over here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's one of those real. It's like there's three stories. All right, I see. Here. There's a Lee mag over here. And where? There's some shotgun rounds.
Ugh.
Oh, I need shotgun rounds. Where
it's
shotgun
on the
round?
Bottom floor.
Where? Down here? Where you are? Where right. Derek is right now?
Wait, Glenn, right. Come over towards... See where I am standing? Right here.
Oh, I found a watch. Where's the shotgun?
It's over where Glenn's standing, it's in the same pile that Glenn's at. I'm gonna go out the stairs.
Ah, but there's also road flares.
I'm checking out some of these rooms upstairs. There's another round of Winchester ammo and there's a watch. Nice, I have a watch now. I'm only missing, like, a few utility items.
Yeah?
Should I drop food or soda? Because I have a ton of bolt. Actually, I'll just drink a soda.
Alright.
I'm gonna start checking... Oh, are you already upstairs?
Yeah, I just checked the room in front. You can check. Go, Alright, I found more chem lights. Awesome.
Hey, I found an Alice bag.
That's really good. You should use it.
Is that? Yeah. That's pretty big, isn't it?
Yeah. Wait, does all your stuff automatically transfer?
Yeah.
I don't think it did.
It should.
Huh, whatever. See if there's something I can loot to double check.
Unfortunately, my offhand is a Markov. I found a Markov.
Oh, I would love that.
You want it?
Yeah.
You just have to, I'll just put it in your bag because I don't want to lose it. If I can figure out how to do this. Alright, so this is Glenn. You're over there. Alright, open Alice pack. Markov, I'm gonna move.
Yeah, I just lost a ton of food, but if Glenn has a lot of food, I don't think I have to worry.
Alright, I should have put it in your bag. Check your bag now. It should have 3 rounds in there, too. You should have plenty of MOs.
There it goes.
Oh, there's another... Oh, I'm gonna take the M... I'm going to take that.
Is it an M1911?
Yep.
I wasn't paying attention. Is there a gun? Any guns for me?
Any
guns for me?
There still might be a gun for you, but both me and Derek have offhand guns. There's another Markov out here on the deck.
Derek.
Where is it?
Out on the deck. There's another Markov.
I'd love Derek to move out of my way. Actually, maybe I can bolt over him.
I hear a zombie.
Out here? Where is it? I can't see because I don't have any glow sticks.
Oh,
I don't know. I just
here
I
you
found
go.
It.
You found it? Alright. Alright, I just went up a ladder to the third floor. But I'll give you. I got more glow sticks, so I'll give you one.
I think it's outside.
Alright, the third floor is just the deck, which I'm on, so don't shoot me. There's another Lee Mag out on the top floor.
Right. Like, if I go up the ladder or what?
You can go up the ladder. That's... You'll get there. Alright,
I can't see. Did you drop a...
Yeah, here.
Somewhere?
Let me take the things out of my pack. Chem light. There you go. Bag. Alright, so now I have chem lights. Alright, you said
Where
you're
you?
On the second
are you
floor.
On the roof?
Yeah, we're on the deck.
Okay.
You
are you like edge forward?
Are you on
fine.
The second are you on the second floor?
I'm trying to get on a ladder right now. I think I got it.
I have more flares now.
Okay, do you drop one?
Are you on the third floor?
Yeah. I found Derek.
Alright, I'm gonna drop it inside. Alright, here you go.
Are you?
There's some Lee Enfield over here, Glenn, if you
want
it.
So let's spawn this one.
Just go through the floor.
Was there anything up there?
I see it. I see it.
You see it?
Yep. Ooh, there is stuff up here.
Right now you guys are just running in place for me. Alright, there we go. You just teleported. All of you just teleported.
Do we want road flares?
Alright, I'm not blowing any.